when you're coaching the aggressive player, you have to remind them about percentages. It's such a funny thing. They're aggressive, that's a good part of their personality. They'll probably like to come to net, they'll go for big shots at the first point or the first shot. And what you want to do is get them into precise patterns that maximizes their aggressiveness so they can do it over and over again.